In his first game back after a left ankle injury, Jalen Thomas shot 23 points in Thursday's matchup against Miami of Ohio. Though falling 68-58 to the Redhawks, Thomas succeeded with a total of 7 three-pointers. Stay tuned to cm-life.com for continuous sports coverage. For highlights and a full recap of the game, check out Sportsline on Monday.